This project that Edward Said and I founded in 1999 has been sometimes described as an orchestra for peace. This is not going to bring peace. What it can bring is understanding, the patience, the courage, and the curiosity to listen to the narrative of the other.